What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm just going to do a like smoky green eye, something of the sort, and I'm also trying out new products basically from China. And let's just get into the video because you know how makeup takes. I always start with my brows, so I'm gonna take this brown pencil and I'm going to draw in the brows. But before I do that, there's something Maybelline Fit Me compact powder in the shade brown, and I'm just going to apply it right there so that my eyebrows don't fall off. You know what I mean, so that they don't fall off, right? I'm just gonna start with the inside. Not sharp enough. Pencil can stab somebody. You see? Really sharp. That's how it's gonna make good brows. So I'm just going to start again afresh. So today I'm just going with the natural shape of my brows. I'm not going to draw them like really high up here because that don't make no sense. You see? And as you know, this step is supposed to be done with a spoolie, but I've never gotten around. I've ordered a spoolie from Jumia, so it's on the way. So you won't be seeing this precious mascara wand anymore, but it's a dried out wand. So you don't want to use if you don't have a spoolie, you can look for an old mascara wand that has dried out completely dry. Like, I mean completely dry, like there's nothing left. And I'm just going to use it like to brush in the hairs like that. Next, I'm just going to take this LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer in the shade Fawn, and I'm just going to apply it at the back of my hand. That's what I always do. And then, so just to remove the excess product, and I'm going to use it to define my eyebrows. There you are. Random brush that is, and I'm just going to use it to like blend it out. Did I spoil it? It's like I spoiled it. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's good enough. My high definition eyeshadow primer in the shade white, because I'm using super bright colors, so I'm going to use a white one. I just apply, and as I always say, if you're using this LA Girl primer, you want to blend really fast because it will end up caking. So I'm just gonna blend it. I'm just applying it on the corner of my eyes, on the tail, brown shade, dark brown, and I'm just going to apply it in the outer corner of my eye and the crease of my eye. Use another brush like to blend it out. Okay, now that our eyeshadow is blended, this is the thing I'm testing. I did an AliExpress haul about, it was just beauty stuff. And this Handayan glitter primer was one of them. And this is what I'm trying out today. It's just a glitter primer from AliExpress. So I'm going to apply it to create sort of like a cut crease, but not really a cut crease, you know. And from what I've seen, testing out this primer, a little goes a long way with this one. So I'm just going to dab it in. Spreading the primer where I want the glitters to go. Green glitter. Because I want like a green smoky eye. So I'm just going to apply like green glitter all over my... I took the wrong brush, so I'm just going to apply this green glitter that I also got off AliExpress. I'm just gonna dab it in. Wow, it holds really well. So it does hold the glitter perfectly well, like perfectly well. Of the part, I'm just going to apply a silver one. Like the glitters for the silver one are kind of small. I also got this off AliExpress, and that's what I'm just gonna use for the rest of... Oh god, that's too much glitter. Okay. Yeah, just like that. So next I'm just going to take this Maybelline Hyper Precise All Day Liquid Eyeliner, and I'm just going to apply it like a cat wing. And you guys know how much I love thick cat wings. Is it a cat wing or like, I don't know. What do you call it? Butterfly wing? I want to make it super thick. I'm going to take this green eyeliner pencil and I'm going to use it under my eyes. Like this. Like that. Coming together. So we're through with the eyes. Now we're gonna move on to the skin to remove all those dark spots, all of them, to hide them basically. So I always use like today I'm just gonna use one, but the first thing that I'm going to do is conceal. Now this concealer is super light, that's why I like pushing it under my eyes, under my foundation, because it's way too light. So I'm just gonna use it like that. See how super light it is? Super light. First, straight up. Beauty blender straight up. And then next, I'm just going to take the foundation, which basically I've been using of late, and it's the Clinique Even Better foundation in the shade Pecan, which is WN120, and that's what I'm going to apply all over my skin. What I can tell you about this foundation is that it's not a matte foundation. It even says not for oily skin, but I really love it. It's kind of too red, but that's okay. It's kind of super red. Just gonna blend it all in nice and blended. You can see it's super red, but it's really like my skin. Like, just look. I'm not sure whether it oxidizes. I think this is the kind of foundation that people blackfish with, because I really look like I'm blackfishing, but it's my color. Like, look. Maybelline concealer in the shade Caramel, and I'm just going to like apply it. It's not as light as the other one, so I just like applying like a couple of dots like there on the side of my nose. And just like a couple of them there. Who remembers that song? Toso kitambo. Yeah, so I'm just going to blend this in. With this silver glitter in my eyes, because the blending does normally remove some makeup, so I'm just going to apply it with a tiny brush in the inner corners of my eyes like that. Just like that. And then I'm going to use mascara. So I'm just taking this mascara one to do my lower lashes. I like to do them after the foundation because it's gonna affect, you can end up applying like mascara all over your, you know, like the mascara will can be eliminated by the tons of concealer that you've applied. So I like applying it after. There, as you can see, looking a bit different and gorgeous. Yeah, but anyway, guys, makeup is just for fun. I don't like when people like go to the comment section like blah 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 blah. Comment down below what you think about this makeup look at the end of the video. So I'm going to do my lips now because they look a bit crazy. Crazy lips. I love my hands. They look so terrible without the nails. Sunburnt hands, Mtumba thrifting hands. Okay, so I'm just going to take this. I'm going to do a neutral lip, and I'm just going to not do the TikTok hack. There's a TikTok hack that I saw that you actually apply your foundation right on your lips. That's not what I'm going to do. What I'm going to do is that I'm going to use this two lipsticks. No, this three lipsticks, actually. One is a Revlon lipstick in Midnight Mystery. This is a LA Colors matte lipstick that I absolutely love, and I might consider using this, but I probably wouldn't because I've used it a lot. So I'll just use this too. So Just gonna take this and apply it all around my lips. See? Like that, like that. Look like a vampire. Then I'm going to take this one and apply it where I've not applied it. Oh God. Kind of looking gorgeous, but kind of too much, you know? But it's fine. My lips are still showing, like pink lips. So I'm just gonna go back in. Maybe I need to adjust this to just face me like that, you know, much better. I think the black was a bit much. I should have gone with like, okay, we'll see. We're gonna try and blend that in. So I'm going in after all with this Maybelline. And I'm just gonna like kind of create an ombre effect like that. Mm-hmm. And I'll just sort of make it look kind of ombre-ish. Sort of like the stark pink that it was, stark brown that it was. And then we're not done, guys. We're not done. We have to apply a gloss, and that is what I'm doing. I'm applying the Victoria's Secret lip gloss in the shade, I don't know. You know, make your lips pop, pop. Now that your lips look like they're about to be juiced up, we're gonna make the rest of the face matte. Matte. Your lips will be juicy, but your face will be matte. So that's what we're going for here. Bear with me, guys. I'm gonna make my hair. I'm gonna look fabulous. So, I think I'm gonna spray this now. Like that. And then I'm gonna take a big old brush. Big old bitties. Who remembers that YouTube song? If you remember big old bitties, comment down below. So I'm just gonna take that and I'm going to apply all over my face and make my face nice and matte. Let your juicy lips stand up. All you guys know, there's no way I'm going to finish a makeup look without contouring my nose, right? So, we're gonna contour after this. And y'all know that I'm gonna contour it with a pencil, right? Right? Right. Okay. My lips feel so heavy, like I've applied so much product on them. I don't think I can eat or drink anything with these lips. Okay. We're looking dope. Dope. Now, As I said, I'm just going to contour my nose real fast with this pencil. So the first thing I'm going to do is that I'm going to draw a triangle here. Okay, we've drawn our triangle. So I'm going to come down like that. Yeah, like that basically. Now that we have contoured our nose, we're gonna blend that in. And I'm going to use a beauty blender. Where's the beauty blender? And just press OK. It has glitters on it. Now, how am I gonna get rid of this? Can I just press them in? Okay. I'm going to just really press it in. And eliminate any harsh lines. It's all right. It's all right. It's kind of contoured. Yeah, so next, I'm gonna continue adding some more powder just to make this a bit more matte. It's not that matte. Really makes you sweat. It's like a heavy, heavy foundation. If you know what I mean, it's like a really heavy foundation. Okay. A bit of blush, and I'm just gonna apply it like on the apples of my face just to make my face look. I don't know what I'm going for, guys. I really don't know. That's too much. Eh? Just gonna like try and blend it in. You know, that was too much blush. Yeah, no, That was kind of too much. Highlight, buff it in, like tweet, 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 tweet. But yeah, looking good. Now light one little light, it hits you. Looking fabulous. We cannot forget the hair. We can all live like this.
I told you guys you wouldn't look crazy after this makeup tutorial. So try it! Because it's like a nighttime look. I haven't perfected it, but I think I did a good job. I think I did a good job. Yeah, so basically this is like an evening look, you know. It's not a daytime look. Yeah, but I think I tried. I tried. If you think that I tried, please don't forget to like and to subscribe to this channel. After all, you've watched all the way up to here. You've watched all the way up to here, darling. Like, we have a rapport. We have a relationship. Yeah. Make sure to subscribe and to like this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Ciao.